Buenas tardes. Yo tenía simplemente que hacer un saludo oficial.
I would like to say,
tengo l'onore di salutarlo in nome
della
Associazione
Nazionale National Association of Partisans in Italy,
della
Rome,
and the President of the National Partisan Association in Italy,
Carla Nespolo. On behalf of here, I would like to greet you.
Los antifascistas de Italia
Antifascists in Italy will never forget how brave the fighters against Franco were after the coup of 36 and the contribution of the international brigades to that struggle,
a value that was also the beginning
of the training for many resistance in Europe, especially in Italy, France and Yugoslavia, a value that should never be undermined or forgotten, especially today,
de nuevas nubes nazifascistas en Europa,
waves are appearing in Europe from the Baltic countries to
y de nuevos peligros fascistas y racistas en Italia y en muchos otros países.
El espíritu de los antifascistas
de todos los pueblos de España y de los miembros de las brigadas internacionales tienen que ser cada día más nuestro ejemplo y nuestra referencia en la lucha y en la actividad diaria. Salud, no pasarán.
So, no pasarán. This is the message I would like to convey.
Sí, una pregunta para la señora
Schonten. A quick question for Mrs. Schonten.
No he leído su libro sobre Fanny. The Queen of the Machine Gun.
Funny, the Queen of the Machine Gun. I haven't read this book, but I've read an article on the volunteer, and I know some pictures.
Funny,
she's a wonderful character. She's a fascinating character.
The Queen of the Machine Gun.
The Queen of the Machine Gun. Funny, she's a fascinating character.
He leído su vida.
I have read about her life.
Libro,
I haven't read your book because there is no translation, unfortunately, into English.
Fanny es un personaje
is a
apasionante.
Wonderful
Pero
character.
Me but una cuestión como supongo bastante
there
gente,
is a question I ask myself, and I guess many people ask this question too.
Lo digo con un poco de and provocación.
I'm saying it. Trying to be a bit controversial, but Fanny was a member of the NKB, right? So she was a political, she was politically affiliated.
So
for those, she belonged to the Soviet Secret Service,
el GRU. A mi parece,
to the LGU, to one of the two,
cuando era en
España. To the LKB or to the LGU, to the Secret Service? She was in touch with the Soviet Service, Secret Service, but all these are speculations. We don't have any documents. In the summer 1936, there was a car accident. She was at the hospital, in the same hospital where Ramon Mercader was. Mercader, the future Trotsky murderer. Naturally, he was in touch with the Soviet service, secret services, and Fanny was also related to this service, but we don't know for sure. These are all speculations, I don't know. Then she went to Latin America in 1940. And ever since then, I believe that she had no more contact with any of these services, but I don't know it for sure, because Mercader also went to Mexico, and Fanny was in the Dominican Republic, not so far away. But again, it's all speculation. I'm not sure about that.
Claro que. No. Taciturna, taciturna. Claro, sí. Claro que no.
Of course, the Secret Service contacts, well, that's somehow obvious. Okay, thank you very much to all of you for your participation. I would like to thank our speakers, our panelists, and we will start again the session at 4 p.m., right? See you later.